Okay, so I had this game sent to me. It's called Noosphere. It looked pretty interesting from trailer-wise and pictures that I saw. So let's give it a try. Vincent got into a serious car accident that led him to lose a lot of blood and I.
Patient's name is Vincent Martin. He was involved in a serious car accident at 9:44 p.m. today. He was driving along with his wife and son. Unfortunately, there is only one survivor.
Oh, it's related to me. Ready, guys? We all quit it. Did he pass out? Just bottles everywhere, huh? What the hell is that? The machine is called the Noosphere. This machine allows me to dive into my unconsciousness without losing myself in the dreamlike state. With this, I could confront the witch inside me and get rid of her. But how am I supposed to get rid of an entity in my own consciousness? Will killing her do the thing? I don't know, but I must try. It was built in a month's time after quitting my job. Not sure if it works properly this time.
This 1,000 times and must work now. Work, you piece of shit.
Okay.
Am I in? No, no, no! This is crazy. I can't believe it works.
Tissues, chairs.
The things that interact consciously appear in my subconscious. It's the same as dreams.
Can I run? Oh yeah, okay, sweet.
Well, I wasn't expecting a warm welcome from my own subconscious.
Well, maybe I shouldn't have stood there. Run, 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 run. Oh, I guess I still get hit then. Even if I run, I'll dodge out of the way. Okay. I do not like tight places. Well, spaces. Let's see. At least there's no kind of like descending bar for sprinting. You can just keep on sprinting, which I like. Ooh, I like that door. It's got primrose on it. I thought it popped. I wonder what the sound was then. Dead donor?
Freaking way is blocked.
Can you hear me? Okay.
The things that I interact consciously appear my subconscious. It's the same as the dreams.
This. Oh, so okay. Oh, I can't take them. So, did these balloons technically drop something there? Okay. No worries. What on earth are those? Jesus. Oh, open, okay. The fish stream didn't escape from the fishbowl. Okay. Eleni, you need to go to bed. Okay, I wasn't too sure as to what was going to happen, but... Oh good, I don't have to push the doors and stuff again. I think it was this bull. I think it was this one. Maybe it was this one then. guess it's random then. Not a certain balloon every single time. Or I already have the key still. It just kind of saved. Oh. So I do have to go home then. Okay, maybe makes sense. Let's try it. Go to the spike room again. So if I get as much of those as I can. It's because I touched the camera after, so I'm guessing if I touch a certain item you're going home with. Do I still have the key in my inventory? Oh yeah, I do. Sweet. So now I'm probably going to kill myself again. To make sure I get the axe before I get the axe.
Thank you.
light on it, as in, like, camera? Love shines a path. Maybe I'm supposed to go back and then do a camera this time. I technically still died, so that's okay, I guess. Not that then. I don't know what it is. I haven't picked up anything as of yet though. Thank you. I might as well die, because I do not know where I'm supposed to go, what I'm supposed to do in that situation. Let's go back and get the axe. Let me have a look what I'm supposed to do. Aha! So, that's what I missed. Unless I had to kill all them before it showed up, because I know it wasn't there before. Nope. No more. Something. Make sure. Hey.
Whoa!
I'm just falling into nothingness. Is that what it is, huh?
I can feel
attacks go. Oh, I guess they don't bother you. Oh, shit. Nope, not today. Oh, am I gonna make it? Oh, yeah, I did. Whenever I die, I lock myself out, otherwise it isn't possible with my own will. It is as if I am not the master of my own consciousness. Why do I feel I am just a shadow and my existence is fading on and off? Is it due to that woman? Her name is Maria. The name sounds very familiar.
Please, I don't mean to. Please forgive me.
Shit.
I supposed to go through? Okay.
Huh.
This feels familiar.
Vincent.
This is a little creepy out there, so shit.
Hey.
Oh shit. Could she have been the one that was in that van looking thing? She had been the one that cut me due to the blood loss from the accident.
Right now. Thank you. Are you at all? Are you at all?
You again? Thank you.
His name is Vincent Martin. He was involved in a serious car accident at 9:44 p.m. today. He was driving along on his bike by side. Unfortunately, there was only one survivor.
Die.
That monster. What the?
Isn't it time for you to go back to sleep? Please like and subscribe for more content, and I hope you liked this video.